Good morning, friends. This session is dedicated to class 9, but this is for everyone who is interested to know what a genius is and how does a genius differ from common intellectual mind. See, this is a biographical, this is lesson number 4, A Truly Beautiful Mind. This chapter is a biographical account of genius. A scientific genius and a famous Nobel laureate, you know, Albert Einstein. So the present chapter is a biographical account of a scientific genius and a Nobel laureate, Albert Einstein. It was written on his lecture tour that a quiet and modest life brings more joy than a pursuit of success bound with constant unrest. What was written on his lecture tour? That a quiet and modest life brings more joy than a pursuit of success bound with constant unrest. That was written on his lecture tour. That means Albert Einstein wrote this famous statement on his lecture tour. Einstein was born on 14th March 1879 in Germany city of Ulm. His mother just thought that he was a freak because of his unusual size of head. His head was unusually large. So because of that, his mother thought that he was a freak. Albert was not able to speak until the age of 2.5. And when he started speaking, he, you know, uttered every word twice. His childhood, you know, poor development. He finally started speaking, but whenever he spoke, he uttered every word twice. He loved mechanical toys. He played with mechanical toys and wanted to live himself by himself. He didn't want the company of any other boy. The headmaster of Einstein's high school, you know, declared that whatever, you know, pursuit of life Einstein might choose, he would never be successful. So the headmaster was greatly disappointed with Einstein, you know, taking the things. He went to Munich but left the school at the age of 15 because he felt stifled. His parents had moved to Milan and left him in Munich with his relatives. He got to continue his education in a city much more liberal than Munich. He was interested in physics and was very good, highly gifted in mathematics. Einstein was very much interested in physics and he was highly gifted in mathematics. He was genius in mathematics. Albert fell in love with a girl, Malevia Mary, whom he thought was a clever creature. At the age of 21, he was a university graduate but remained unemployed. He worked as a teaching assistant and gave private lessons. He secured a job in 1902 as a technical expert in Bern, and in 1905 one of the famous papers, Einstein's famous paper, was published. It was Theory of Relativity. He also derived the world most famous formula that describes the relationship between energy and mass, that is equal to mc square. Einstein wanted to marry Malevia after finishing his studies, but his mother didn't approve of the marriage. But finally they got married in January 1903 and had two sons. Unfortunately, they divorced in the year 1919. Then Einstein married his cousin Ilse the same year. In 1915, he had published his general Theory of Relativity. An eclipse of the sun in 1909 proved that it was accurate. He had correctly calculated the extent to which the light from, you know, fixed stars would be deflected through the sun's gravitational field. In advance, he did it. His work was considered as a scientific revolution. Albert moved to US in 1933 when the Nazis came to power in Germany. There was an expectation that Nazis could build and use an atomic bomb. He wrote a letter to American president that time. on August 2, 1939, warning him about the happenings and the bombs. The Nazis had planned to use this bomb. He wrote a public missing to the UN proposing the formation of a world government, but it made no impact. He died in the year 1955. So that is how Einstein, a scientific genius, became an unusual but exceptional genius for everybody. Thank you. Have a nice day.